What's up, guys? It's a baseball weekend. It's facing me, not facing you. Today is July 24th. The video is starting kind of late. They've already played two games. They won two games. They played really well today. We were at Hampton Inn in Ashland, Virginia. And they have, like, first of all, they have stickers on the door that you break the seal and make sure that it's clean because of all COVID. The remote has like this clean stay on thing on it. They have like hand sanitizer wipes, so that's pretty nifty. They have a queen size or king size bed over there. Nice room. And then we got some cookout because we don't have any back home. Took us forever to order. They were like, I think they were getting tired of us going through the drive through. But, yeah, there's no baseball footage today. Samantha might have taken some pictures. If she took some pictures, they'll be at the end of this little section before tomorrow starts. But I doubt she took any pictures. I don't know. So, yeah, we'll catch you in the morning.
That's my cheers. I don't know if we recorded anything on the way down.
No, we recorded last night in the hotel.
Oh, yeah.
Fun Saturday update. What's today? July 25th. Bryson's birthday. Happy birthday, Bryson.
It's hotter than Hades.
They played 2, 1-1, lost 1, Nathan got sick during the game, dehydration, he thinks. So, yeah.
Now we're killing time.
Play tomorrow. I don't think we have a hotel room yet.
We don't. Yes.
We didn't know if they were going to play tomorrow. It was only top 4 teams to move on. So if they lost, we were going to be on our way to Georgia right now.
Yeah.
Since they won, we're in Virginia for another night, and then we'll head to Georgia tomorrow.
Yeah. We'll be in Georgia.
Probably
around 10. 11, 10 or 11, unless we lose our
first one.
In which case, it'll be early.
6 or 7.
Yeah. So, that's where we're at. We went to Target. I think we need to find a Dick's. I should have looked for those things in here, but I forgot. Fans. So, yeah. And then I think we can make the hotel reservation and check in an hour. We're like 20 minutes from the hotel that we were at. So. Yeah.
Should I film it from down here and make you look gigantic? How'd that feel?
Glorious.
Did you make it up there?
It's got a cover on it.
Oh.
You sent to Nathan though.
So we're in the hotel. We had to get a different room than we were in last night or the night before because they won and we needed a hotel room. But I wanted to kind of come in here and talk about something. Alright, so this hotel has this spigot, whatever you want to call it. It's like a lot of hotels, a lot of restaurants. They put this so close to the edge, it's maybe like 40. Wash your hands. Why is it so close to the edge? can you properly wash your hands if it's so close?
Delightful for you.
When it comes to grilling, grilled chicken is probably the thing I make the most. It is so versatile. You can just eat the chicken on its own. You can slice it up and add it to salads.
One's
you can
over.
Dice it up and add it to tacos and quesadillas.
Our last hotel stay on our own.
Yeah, tonight we'll have Nathan, and then
next time we'll ever be in a hotel, we'll have a baby. That's nerve-wracking. All right. We're going to baseball. I had a thought when I was gonna start this, and now I don't remember what that thought was. It's our last day in Virginia. So we have baseball now, and then maybe again at 1:40.
Yeah, they win, they play at 1:40. If they lose, they're done.
Yeah.
Because it's tournament, like, winner,
yeah, kind of thing. So we will be home. We'll be in Savannah sometime between
8 and 11.
8 and 11.
Depending on how many times we stop and depending on traffic.
Yeah. Where did I put my cup?
I think it's in the back.
I like the spacing better than I do at Diamond Nation. Because I feel like we haven't really sat right. I mean, we've sat in like the outfield for the last couple days. But even still, like, I feel like there haven't been nearly as many foul balls ending up on other fields like there are in Diamond Nation.
But yeah, they're more spaced apart.
Yeah, and every time I see it, I don't know. It's just very weird to me that there's
I feel like that's not very, that's like an odd town name. So the fact that there's multiple, it's odd. But yeah, we will see when we see ya, I guess.
So when we get to the field, or after the game, or I don't know.
Yeah. Or sometime along the way to Savannah. Who knows?
Yeah, when this video ends, I guess we'll be, I don't know. I don't know when this video will end. It'll end either after baseball or once we get to Savannah.
Yeah.
Because if we record on the way to Savannah, then...
That would probably go in, like, the Savannah vlog, right?
Yeah. So maybe we'll just end it whenever we are done baseball, and then...
Anything we record for the next week will go in the same little shindig.
Unless there's, like, hours of footage, then it has to be broken up into multiple ones, but yes.
Yeah.
It will be one. I doubt there's going to be hours of footage.
Yeah. At the most, I feel like we'd maybe get an hour. Maybe.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Pedro. Savannah, but this hotel feels like we're in a horror movie, as Nathan says. So, yeah, but we made it here safe.
No, keep going.
And stopped at my grandfather's house when we came in for about 20-30 minutes, and then came to the hotel. First room we had smelled like cologne, and I have asthma, so I can't, like, be around the strong perfume cologne smells. So I had to go ask one, and then the guy, like, wasn't wearing a mask, and then he's like, did you spray something? I was like, no, I have asthma, I can't be in there. And then he put on his mask after the fact, so I don't... I guess he thinks maybe asthma's contagious, I don't know. But yeah, game didn't go how we wanted it to. We lost by one run.
But on the bright side, had we won and gotten here at 11 o'clock at night, I feel like this situation right now probably would have aggravated everybody a lot more.
Yeah. I guess that'll do it for this episode. And then next video will be our vacation video. All right, we'll see you when we're looking at you. Peace.